please subscribe us and like us. Nice!
Hello, this is Master Chef Korea, where participants are given secret ingredients that they have to cook in 35 minutes. Today's participant is Eric Seo.
I'm confident. I want to make a dessert. I am good at making a dessert, so I want to make a dessert.
These are today's ingredients.
My mind was blown and I can do anything. What should I do?
Let's go.
Ready, set, go.
What are you doing?
I'm pressing the garlic, yes.
Minjun,
yes.
What are you trying to make right now?
I'm trying to make a bukkeumbap, fried rice.
Okay.
But it's hard to make because of the tangerine.
Eric, what are you doing?
Frying the meat.
Wow. It smells good, right?
Right.
Eric,
yes?
What are you going to do with oranges and apples?
First, I think about plating, but it's not a good idea, so I think I will blend it and I will make a juice.
Minjun, What are you doing?
I'm making a juice, except.
Wow. Okay.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six,
I need a call.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Good. First, I made a fried rice with a pork belly. And I made a juice with the orange and apples.
Now we will judge the food.
I think too oily.
Oily? I think so too. Now the juice.
Okay.
Let's taste the juice. I think the juice is really fresh.
Good.
Mm, okay. How many stars would you give out of 10 stars?
I would give 8 stars.
8 stars?
Yeah.
To both? I would give 5 stars to this. Out of 10 stars? And 10 stars to the juice.
So,
Minjun.
Yes.
What do you think would have made the dishes better?
I think less oils and more garlic and more onion.
What do you think, Melon?
I think so too. Less oils.
Yes, I think the dishes were very oily, and without more oil, it would have been better. But are you satisfied?
Yes, I'm satisfied.
Okay. What do you think about your juice? Juice.
For juice, it's really delicious, but if I don't put a lot of sugar, it's a little more
healthy.
Okay.
Eric!
Yes?
How have you been?
I'm good.
Then, are you ready for another cooking challenge?
No, never.
Then what about MasterChef?
MasterChef? I'm not a MasterChef anymore. Now I'm a master of psychology.